you're gonna want standard.
Right? Standard is like
standard is real controls.
Yeah, it's like the Call of Duty.
Other ones are stupid controls. You just need L2 and R2 in your
aim and shoot.
Oh, you didn't turn subtitles on. Pause it.
Usually you can just do that mid. It's okay. I'll just turn them on after this.
We'll just pretend we know what's going on in the story. So basically, there was fire everywhere because that plane crashed.
And that girl was there?
That dude was shot. He doesn't know he was shot yet. Her hair... The plane crashed because of her hair.
She's Bayonetta.
That dude was shot in the back.
That was a waste of bullets.
Twice. Yeah, they have boots.
That was a waste of bullets.
So this team that you have is all the guys from Crisis.
Who's Prophet?
Him.
He's Prophet?
I'd let him be my Prophet. Are you McReady to go?
Jensen.
He misspelled your last initial because it's actually an S because you're Sexy Jensen.
Sexy Jensen.
You do sex.
Jensen Genocide.
Sexy Jensen does
sexy
sex.
Jensen.
This is Deus Sex, where we do sex.
Deus Ex.
Blade Dancer. Do Mission sex. Briefing, Blade Dancer.
Lethal.
It's pretty obvious. It is my call. What do you mean undercover?
Okay, well, you just asked me what I wanted, and I fucking told you what I wanted. Now give me a gun. George Clooney, give me a gun.
This is where you pick what...
Scarface, shut
Crisis
the fuck
guy,
up.
Shut the
do you
fuck
want
up.
Distance weapon or a short-range weapon? You want a revolver or, like, a machine gun?
Probably a combat rifle. Let's be real. Less chance of being seen and compromising seen that way. Fuck you.
Oh, we're gonna be seen.
Oh, everyone's gonna know I'm there. Don't worry.
By the way, we're playing this with the mandate of... Everyone has to die.
Everyone. If it breathes, it dies. If it doesn't breathe, and it can
the
still
only
die
exception
when
is when the game, if the game decides that like there's an area where no death can happen,
that'd
or
be
a
stupid.
Character where no death can happen.
I will make death
but
happen.
But we will attempt a murder on every life.
Yep.
I'm gonna kill
civilian
my
or otherwise.
I'm gonna kill my teammates, too.
This is the ultimate stealth
we are going
through.
To divide every man
yeah.
into pieces.
I'm gonna kill George
no matter
Clooney.
The kind.
George Clooney?
Also women, especially if they're future racist.
Fucking future racist. What the fuck's a dub eye? B!
B. Aggressive.
B.
Aggressive.
B.
Ah, yeah.
Alright,
turn. Oh, this is atrocious.
Instantly.
Turn on subtitles.
It doesn't
well.
Get much better.
Live to win. What?
No, no.
Everyone relax.
I got this. Oh, save it first. Yeah, it doesn't get any better.
It's right on the D-pad. Oh, it's the Toblerone.
Day by day! How do I pull up my gun?
R2.
Slide. Powers.
Slide.
Can you slide?
Yeah.
You just crouch.
How do I slide?
Do the same thing, but better.
Why are you, like, going up and down?
Or you held the button
press
down?
Circle to crouch.
I'm trying to slide. Hold on. One step at a time. I feel like I can't slide.
I think you're doing it wrong.
Sliding is not a thing in this
just crouch
game.
And walk
okay,
through.
Grab one of those pine cones and go through.
It's a pylon.
Grab a pylon and go through.
Use yeah. it if you like have additional pieces for it.
All right.
What?
I guess we just eviscerated that vent.
Nice, alright. This is the only thing we need for the entire game.
Alright, throw it up.
It's not like a gnome.
Oh, grab that guy.
Yeah, that's a guy.
Oh, fuck!
Ew, fuck! Oh,
man,
yes!
Look how tiny that text is when you drop the scaling.
Yes.
What text?
Birds!
Like, it was at the top left.
That's what mine looked like. We don't want it any bigger, because then it's, like, just
all right.
too much screen real estate.
Dun, 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 dun.
That's how you fix UI. You don't get rid of elements. You keep the same amount of bullshit, you just make it real small.
Oh no, oh no.
You have super legs, you can jump high.
He also has super arms, you can throw high.
We're taking this one of those boys.
Yeah! Oh no!
We're gonna be here a while.
No, he's got this.
I got the angle.
Miles has done this before. He has the upper ground.
I didn't ask for this.
Okay, try, like, getting up there and then grabbing it while you're up there.
can't do that. You don't have Inspector Gadget arms.
You don't know that.
I do.
What I'm shocked is that you had it and you fucked it up.
Okay, fuck off. God. Wait, why am I reloading?
Easy fire to shot.
Yeah! No, don't! No, you bitch! Yeah, alright, well, I'm done.
Alright, time to slide. Really? You're just gonna fucking fail and leave it there?
Okay, why do you keep, like, going down and bouncing right back up? What's happening there?
Can I grab
it? It's because it's not toggle right now.
Wait, you don't have trouts on toggle?
You don't have trouts on toggle?
Excuse me.
Do you have to press and hold the crouch button?
What the fuck?
Press the crouch button just
I'm
once.
I'm very busy. We're back to this again. There we
yes,
go.
Yes, now jump it. Up. Make sure it stays up. Alright, now bring it with us.
Alright, now what?
Throw it back down.
What do you mean, now what?
What do you mean, now what? Now we have this. We have the ultimate weapon. What is happening? Sure.
I don't think we need the box.
We do... R2 to throw.
I don't think the box is gonna fit.
Okay, I have to grab another box instead. Grab that garbage can. Uh-oh.
Excuse me?
Wait.
Why was there no sound?
What just happened? R1 is take cover.
I don't want to do this.
L1 is take cover.
Try R1 instead.
That's grenade.
And? Your point?
Hello? What
what
the
was
fuck?
That?
Oh!
Oh no!
Oh yeah.
I sense murder!
It worked, dude. You got him.
I know.
Alright, search their bodies for shit.
It's like Fallout.
Look for their guns, too.
Grab his body.
Now you have a deeg. Wait, no, it's
how
just
do I switch
a pistol.
To it?
Press the
R1.
Triangle.
Excuse me? I have to go to this menu every fucking time?
No, only when you want to switch guns.
It's ridiculous.
No, it's good game design, dude.
No, it's not.
Dude, this game is getting stellar reviews.
It lets you pause
that's
to
nice.
Pick your
what
weapons.
What makes your opinion
can,
better
you
than
decide.
Everyone else's, Miles?
There's body there, you can pick
I'm,
up stuff.
Because I'm the best at...
Around, work. And no one's ever gonna touch your body.
And you got a machine pistol, too, if you want.
Grab that.
You should pick it up.
Jesus fucking Christ.
And the machine pistol back there.
I don't want the machine pistol back there.
You want all the guns.
Why?
Genocide!
No, that doesn't mean that.
It's gonna help you, because you're gonna run out of bullets for your rifle eventually, but you still want might want to shoot fast.
Then I'll get to punching people.
Hey, your melee button.
I don't have a melee button.
Isn't that fucking stupid?
Oh, you have a melee button, it just only comes into
you
effect
you set
when
me
a
up to knock me down.
I wanted you to know how it feels.
To fall in between those jaws.
No.
No, I'm good.
Oh, go get him, go! Oh.
Excuse me, though.
That's a shitty sounding gun.
Okay, the next guy. Gut him. Run up. Okay.
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 Okay, mouse.
Click and hold. Right stick. Right stick.
Just a sec. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nice try, homeless man. I think you should take Adam Genocide.
It's Sexy Jensen.
These are nice boots.
You switched to EMP rounds.
I know,
rounds,
I didn't
you,
mean to.
I know, but I gutted that guy.
Yeah, do you see me gut that guy, Chris?
Yeah, I told you to do it.
No, you didn't.
You didn't.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
I came out right. On my own.
I only have 3 bullets left.
Should probably make sure he's dead, then.
Got him.
Excuse me?
Tutorial!
I'm good. No, do it, fuck!
Oh, we saw that one. No, it's not him. Okay, now it's him. R3.
Oh, you did
that. Oh!
You did non-lethal. You need
knocked you out!
Eat it, whore! Yeah. Alright, guess I'll loot him later.
Are you guys sure you want me playing this game?
Yeah.
It's going better than it would be for me.
Oh my god! Fuck off!
Holy shit, that guy skipped across the floor.
Does this explode? Does that explode?
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
You got it. No, it doesn't. Miss every shot.
Oh, hey. How's it going?
That guy's named Kim Jong? Oh, it's Jin.
day by day.
You're getting a lot of ammo for the...
The fuck out of here.
The machine pistol.
Excuse me.
No, I love you.
Fuck off.
Does that mean there's someone there?
No, it means that's where they think you were.
Okay.
Who's so that they? Means there's someone Everyone's there. Everyone's dead. Okay. I don't want to disappoint you, but this gun's a 3-round burst.
Is it? I never used it.
Peace.
Knock you out!
Make sure you kill him after.
I'm gonna run and jump out the window.
I want you to get into a group of people and press right on that D-pad. I want you to hit that button.
The hip fire, though.
If I hold the blood hole, it works.
No, yep. No, I don't got it. I've had issues doing shit
Later,
already.
Later, pussies. I'm genocide.
He just landed in front of a dude. Excuse me.
Now go jump in the middle of them and hit right on the D-pad.
Got him.
Okay, so how do I heal?
Hit right on the D-pad.
Hold triangle.
Okay, now you waste your energy. Can you use right on the D-pad?
Turn on your eyes.
They can see. Hit right on the D-pad. Hit it, hit it.
You died.
How come you never hit right on the D-pad? Are you having fun?
Not really.
Because I'm having fun. I'm having fun. This game plays like ass.
We don't have to do this.
No, I want to subject Miles to a little bit more of this. Why is it every time we do something the game bugs? Did you download the update for this?
Yeah. What bug are you talking about?
The sound not happening, the camera shitting itself.
Oh, this game's kind of wonky.
Or in the junk.
It just starts bleeding.
Okay, just run straight to the helicopter and pull the thing out.
No, we have to kill everybody.
Oh my god. That's obviously not gonna happen.
Hey man. Okay.
Alright, straight to the helicopter.
Straight to the helicopter we go.
Okay, we'll kill him along the way. Oh!
Here's your extra
There's
animation.
A different one. Are they still spawning in?
Just in this one poor soul.
Hey, you got 20 points.
Just backflip
I'm disabling
into
the fucking
Narnia.
Helicopter. I don't want... Okay, fine, fuck.
Okay. Oh, that's a new one.
Okay, I'm really getting sick of it.
Wait.
What is happening right now? Are you fucking serious, though?
Is this serious? Is this just me?
If he's not dead, I don't want to play.
You have literally no health.
Yeah, I do. Okay, I don't care. Can I please skip? I don't give
Probably.
A fuck anymore.
I would like to play the game.
Thank God. Sorry.
Back to the genocide.
Sorry, Chris, I can't. Oh my god, I don't care.
So this is important. This is where they start fucking suicide bombing.
Yeah, I'm about to kill everybody.
Yeah,
here,
I'll show you a suicide bombing.
Big guy goes first.
Okay, this is...
Can I control, please?
So everyone in this game looks like the hipsterish, tumblerish, douchebaggish...
Oh my god, we're gonna have sex later.
No, not with that.
Oh. Oh, they know each other, right?
Sure.
Okay, never mind.
I don't want to know her.
Okay, I don't care anymore.
She has, like, Oreo hair.
I don't care. This is gonna make a really, like, bad comment.
They tried to make her edgy as hell.
Oh, so we're edgy. You gotta have a sword for an arm.
Adam Jensen's the edgiest.
Adam Jensen. I've had enough.
I can't do this. Better get moving. Fuck you. I do. Whoa, that guy. That was so special. Like, he had no hair on the front of his face. Like, his eyebrows were gone. The task force is in the
bitch when I have the chance is right on the defense. So.
Would you be really sad if I told you we lose that ability?
Yeah.
Yeah. Actually, that'd be horrible.
What do you mean, what's wrong? Why are, is it because of her hair or because of
other things? You've lost the ability?
No, it's because of what's about to happen, Alex. You can tell because the PS4's fans are revving up.
Actually.
It's very odd.
It's about to kick in overdrive. Oh no, we can't handle the same scenes you play while in-game.
Can I play the game, please? Oh yeah, can I crouch? Fuck. That robot
dies.
I'm turning on your ass. How does if it you feel? Catch my drift.
How does it feel knowing you're all about to die?
When I have a chance. Right on the fucking D-pad, you better believe it. Oh, this guy's about to rob you because he's an edgelord. Oh, shit! Him. Oh, shit! Let me at him! Let me at him!
It was Hoodman.
Okay, I don't give a fuck.
I don't care about your story.
Fuck, did you see that guy, though?
He's gonna rob somebody. Look at him. You can tell me he's got a hood on, he's hiding his face.
Oh my god, please let me play the game.
Oh, the frame rate's getting better and better.
I'm gonna punch him in the face because he's bald. Fuck off! Why did it say police?
Hand over your
I
papers.
Already did this one! I will voice Adam Jensen.
It's infinite paper checking.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Kill me!
This is actually hell. You just have to go through checkpoint after checkpoint.
Can I,
for eternity.
With a bunch of big dudes.
Can I play the game? Why are we going backwards?
I know, you've turned around.
Oh my god, I thought we were walking away from each other. Wow, we're really gonna find people with the Illuminati on our ass.
Who's no, this guy? Everyone
punch
in here
him right
is
in the dick, Adam.
Whoa!
Right in the dick, Adam!
Look at how edgy she is!
I don't care!
I've never seen a lady with Miller two shades
did.
Of hair color before.
Two shades of hair color.
Miller died. I killed him myself. I slit his throat.
That guy's the terrorist.
What guy?
That guy.
Him?
That guy.
The guy drinking?
Hey.
Enjoying some terrorist coffee this morning.
No, it's like, hey, bitch.
That guy with the hood.
I have to ask you a question. Have you seen Captain Boomerang?
Captain Boomerang fucking hits her in the face with a boomerang.
She's like, Adam, you suck at jokes. He's like, this man's an Eskimo! Oh my god, can I play
that
game?
That child is the terrorist. You know how I know? Because the explosion didn't happen until you saw him.
Oh.
Shit.
How do you know there was an explosion?
I think I lost my super ability.
How do you know there's an explosion?
Can I skip this?
Destroyed. No, you have to watch this. This
no,
is
I,
important.
No, I really don't.
This is really important.
It's loading.
Dude. No, it says X to skip. I'm skipping.
No, this is a really important cutscene, dude. They're all really important. They all explain the story this game has. Fuck if I care.
My interest is gone.
I have glasses on.
Yeah.
Inside a smoky building.
Man, is it
no, he's just malfunctioning right now. His glasses, like, at the first sign of something wrong, his glasses flip on. Like, he's sitting at a Starbucks drinking the glass for them. He's like, oh, fuck. Gotta go get checked out again. Ma'am!
That robot.
Learn to
though.
Direction better. That robot's like, no one will ever know. I blew this place
See?
Up.
The child is the terrorist. He's, like, the only one alive.
He's still destroying things.
He's trying to, like, make sure that lady's dead.
That's his mother.
That lady.
Precisely. Move out of the way,
unlikely
bitch.
Story.
Likely story.
A child appears to be grieving over the death of a lady?
Probably wasn't even a real lady.
Yeah, she's
probably
dead.
Was a clank.
See, mission accomplished.
That's how I like my clanks. Dead and buried under lots of rocks.
Where'd his glasses go, though?
Wait for
they
it.
They go into his head.
Nice.
And they come
shit,
out
I'm malfunctioning.
Shit, I can't see anything.
Like his glasses flip on, his arm just starts rotating.
Oh, good. One cutscene to another.
I'm imagining like the glasses come on, he's drinking coffee, and the hand just starts turning.
He's just staring at him, and he's like, please don't. Why does he have to say HUD on?
Because his HUD won't come on.
Oh,
if he
Jesus
does.
Christ.
Look at all your shit's broke.
Am I now in. Can I control in
can
the
I,
game?
I would
though?
Like to please play the game.
Alex, it's Adam. No, she's not in the building. How
no, her name's
talking?
Alage.
It's Alejandra Vega.
What's in there?
Stuff?
Screws?
Yeah, crafting parts. Build stuff.
You're not. Pick it up, put it down, pick it up, put it down. Pot. You have to throw that.
I tried. Oh, trust me, I want to.
You can't throw things in here.
Because it's my house.
Call the sheriff.
Okay. No! Not a cutscene!
Dude, you're calling David Sheriff. Jensen, my man, I'm wearing a gold suit.
Don't ever call
Wait, is he just, like, naked?
Yeah. Yeah, but Sarah...
Oh, Adam, okay, I told you not to call me like that anymore.
Maybe it doesn't matter because he's got nothing down there.
Oh, just robo-junk.
Dude, Adam Jensen is
edgy. Look at him staring down.
Adam, you've got the...
It's a little distracting.
Is that hydraulic?
Okay, why is the frame rate skipping?
Did you get the ribbed
mod? Like, nothing is really happening in this scene, and it's dipping below 30 frames.
No, dude, it's Adam Jensen's musk that drops the frame rate.
You know, it's like the...
see?
It's like the hazy goat. Lines that come off a barbecue.
What's yeah. goat?
It's like a goat, but it's a god. A god goat.
Can I, like, skip?
Try hitting options. Oh, there you go. Frank Britchard...
Is Later, this important? Sir. Do we need to hear this?
Yes.
It's all technically important, but hey.
Oh, okay, thank God. Chris gave me the A-okay. Thank Christ. Man, that was a quick conversation. I don't give a fuck. Oh, shit! That's straight up racism!
Straight up racism! Okay, stop can trying I get to up here? Things. You can leave the building
can
now.
I get... Oh, thank God. Can we go out in
the... Use the washer.
I don't need to.
The dust off.
I think he does have a robot ass.
Yeah.
The so only, that means he doesn't have a robot penis.
The only
well,
part...
He does.
Or I mean, he doesn't have a human penis.
Yes.
The only part
Wait,
of his...
Wait, emotion, emotion. Okay, what are you going to say?
It'd be great if in that moment his like sunglasses came out. Where?
Dude. Like, still malfunction. Like, he's talking to Sarah and the glasses are going in and out. Like, really
like one of them.
Now never close your door behind you.
Sexy Jensen is the only one that has sunglasses built into
yes.
his head.
It's about fucking time. Sweet Jesus.
Same animation.
I don't care. Adam Jensen needs to take out his anger.
We're officially playing the game now.
Thank Christ.
Alone, I don't know.
Just
having like a casual conversation.
Just like sliding the cover and loading out of people. There's something going on, Adam. That's the first upgrade you should get.
Large object picking up impulse.
Yeah.
She needs to die.
Oh!
Right in the tent.
Dare
right in the tent.
Dare she touch
me. Oh, right dare she touch
no
me.
No one touches perfection.
What do you mean?
What do you mean not enough energy?
Hold triangle.
Jesus Christ, I just...
Hold triangle.
I just want to...
Press L2.
What is L2?
There you go, you got juice.
Sweet
one
Jesus,
of your
thank you.
Oh, 2 for 1? Okay.
That is an upgrade you can get.
Oh, we don't have that to start.
The music's just
thumping. Hostile threat lost. Welcome to Prague.
Oh, you can drink some alcohol.
Get hey guys, I figured out.
Good for you.
Hey guys, I figured out how to heal.
How to heal?
Right in the tookums.
What? What are you doing?
Shoot her
though?
In the tookums.
She's a dude. She's a clank. Fucking killer.
Oh, I like her legs though.
Yeah.
Right in the butt. Right
got,
in the butthole.
She got. Oh, pick her up.
There's a guy gun person. These ones have helmets.
No, they're just gas masks. I've played last time.
Like they come around the corner, he's jumping up a wall, falling down over and over. You turn back the way you came.
He's zipline man. You should switch weapons.
Oh,
so
yeah.
That Adam Genocide there, they think that's you.
That guy. Okay. Well, now
no
they
more Adam Genocide.
Now they can't confuse him.
You should
with
probably switch the little burst pistol you have. You got a lot of ammo for that.
A smoke grenade.
No.
Hmm. Guys.
What happened?
Like, do you like this game?
Yeah, it's a very different game when you play it a different way.
Okay.
When you play it the way it's meant to be played, don't just genocide off the first balcony. You clearly go in playing not the way you're meant to, and you look over, do you fucking like this game? All right. Dude, game's fucking broken.
Yeah, dude, I don't know what's going on, but
it's not working the way it's supposed to. I thought this was a game about killing hundreds of innocent
people. Okay, I didn't do it though! Shit, we're stuck in the loop.
Wait, was the autosave like
nice? He didn't die this time!
I'll loot that police van.
Excuse me?
Yeah, they won't go after you.
Are you sure about that though?
Not wrong.
You guys fucking straight up lied to me.
Chris did, I told you to loot it.
Heal.
I get my health back by drinking the blood of my enemies.
Open the door. Oh my god, fuck off. Okay.
Okay.
Why did you guys lie to me?
I did not lie to you. I told you to loot the police, man. You can guess what was gonna happen. Chris then said, they're all gonna shoot at you.
Oh, I didn't hear that. I thought he said they're not gonna shoot at you.
Well, that's what I said, but not what I meant. Oh. An elephant's faithful 100%.
That's not a thing.
Or you could just not fucking lie next time.
God! You know how I feel when the police shoot at me.
I was actually
trying... That is my trigger.
PTSD.
I was trying to play the game.
Are you a robot with PTSD?
Whatever, we're long past playing the game properly. That was the point.
I like how loading the checkpoint is falling off.
Oh. Please, no one be upset. I'm so sorry. Alright, now back to our talk.
That's not the guy you're talking with.
Oh, no, it is.
No, it is. Why does he have, like, a...
Excuse me? Why did it do this last time? No, I don't give a fuck about Ascension. I'm a fucking robot.
Leave.
Ascension?
But wait, what did you mean by that?
Could you tell me something?
Trutch?
What the fuck is a kirch?
What?
I don't care.
What?
If you hold R3 in front of him, it's
no
really
one...
funny.
No one will see this happening.
It's the crouch. Crouch said it on you. There you go. But do it.
They're busy, right?
Hit him in the ass, let's smoke. Peace! If I can take off. The guy's like, I guess he doesn't want to hear about the church. Or the truck.
Crutch.
The crutch. I'll get on that and go up.
Oh, I found the new way to play the game.
It's just like Uncharted. You set off the alarm.
I don't care. It doesn't matter.
There's that giant floating bug
back
there.
They can't possibly be upset. That's nice. Open the fucking door.
Warning, enter restricted zone.
Weird, I lost signal.
That's nice. Open the door. Walt's right in.
Well, what's the point in talking to him if I'm not allowed to go that way?
He's gonna tell you you're not allowed to go that way. Well, excuse me, princess.
Okay. This is stupid. You can't just tell people you can't go places.
Voice.
So go in, stab him, then open the door.
No, because I'm gonna have the cops. Plus, I'm gonna kill the cultist this time anyway, so... He's dead this time for sure.
Kill this cultist and then take off running.
Nice, no one gives a fuck. No, I'm just kidding. I need to get them looked at. Right, yay.
Yay.
Nice. It just starts going down somehow.
What is... No!
Video games.
Oh, no, shit.
What
oh.
Are you doing? Well.
You, like, had it, and then you made sure you didn't.
It appears I've arrived at the same spot. There you go.
Oh, you're not supposed to go that way. You're supposed to go
throw a smoke bomb and then run past everyone.
Oh, these are cops. Forget about your permit. Wait, why can't I go this way?
Access granted. Nice. Just immediately close it.
Nice. I'm really happy I read that. It was a revelation.
You should drink all that alcohol right now.
Alcohol. That's not how throwing works.
Back shot.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Someone farted.
Dun 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 dun. What up, pussy? This isn't gonna work for you.
Yes, it is.
I wanted him!
Freddie Mercury looking fucker!
Sorry, I touched your leg.
Hey.
It's the same animation again, though.
Don't be touching legs, man.
Here we go. I've played this game before.
L1 cover.
You've never played this game before.
I've never played this game before. Neither did he. He lost
the video game.
He's still alive. Excuse
me? He's dead.
Is that a grenade? Oh, wasn't like an EMP or something?
And let me guess.
I better not.
Be falling down?
If I am, we're done.
I think we're done anyway.
Yeah.
I don't know, I'm having a lot of fun. This is way more fun than
I don't know how you're having fun. No.
I'm having a fucking riot.
I think Chris is not having fun either.
Chris is having a riot right now. Chris is knocking drinks off.
I think Chris and I are equally upset right
Chris
now.
Chris is popping off right now. The party's just getting started, boys. Something happened to your neither.
Chris?
Bud.
What?
Something happened to your neither, bud.
Yeah, I know. Did you just call me Bud?
Yeah.
Something happened to your arm there, bud.
Hey, faggot. Something happened to your arm.
Wow, why am I gay because of that?
Alright. Nice. Sweet. Alright, it's time to fucking do what I've been wanting to do this whole time. Fuck off.
Oh!
Now shoot him.
Alright, no one saw that, right?
Kill her. Kill her. She saw. Get her! Adam Genocide! Oh! Oh! Now shoot her.
Alright, no one saw. Excuse me? What did he just try
to do? He got to die!
Alright. No, I don't want to search him. I don't give a fuck. Hold on. I'm recharging.
You eat a broccoli.
No. That's just silly.
Yeah, because we're not going to die or anything here and get them all back. So.
He didn't see. Knocked you out!
Okay. Pull back and blow her away. And he is
not. Yeah.
No one cares.
Oh my god!
It's police brutality time. Hold on, I'm recharging.
Remember, you can use a broccoli.
Nice, I can see. Oh, that took up my energy.
At least use your broccoli.
That's very upsetting.
Do you know more people you can kill if you eat a broccoli? Now drink all your alcohol, too. Alright.
She didn't see anything.
No, she was looking down.
She couldn't have seen anything.
No, bring her with you.
Tap her.
Okay.
Put her in the poison gas. Oh, put her in that!
Are you just harambeing her right now?
Can't wait till she wakes up.
You know she did.
Is she?
I think she's
dead. That's a smoker.
Will she wake up?
Put that down and then get close to her. And see if she's still alive. Alright. And now it's over there.
Oh, sweet. What's that?
That's how you turn off the juice.
How do I get to it?
You run at it.
Oh, you should jump.
Oh, as long as it's not in those spots?
Yeah. Well, you'll take damage, but you can do it quick enough to not die.
Oh, she's dead.
Or it not.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
I turned it off, though.
I guess.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, so which
way,
am I actually supposed to go?
Yeah, that one's yellow, too.
Every way you want. It's beautiful.
No, I tried whatever way I wanted. It didn't work.
I tried all the ways I wanted.
I tried to kill.
They were all exactly the same, and none of them worked.
It ended up with me trying to kill everyone.
Okay, so go straight. And then go under that sign there. The not here sign.
I'm so sorry. I was not meant to be here.
It's your fault I'm in here.
Sorry about that.
Kidneys.
One punch!
Oh, that's weird. It's not where I thought I was.
Yeah, you can go through there now.
Alright, boys. We're doing this. We're playing this.
It's not a door.
Well, it is.
No, it's not.
But it's not.
It's clearly just they painted a wall. You know, like.
It's a trick door.
Like Wile E. Coyote style.
Oh, okay.
That doesn't go through concrete. That's plastic walls.
You need to die.
Ooh, okay, so I figured out how to cycle weapons.
This whole time, it's just been Miles getting the controls down. The real playthrough is right, about to start.
So no one has any idea that I attacked this man verbally and sexually. No, they're still sexually.
Panicking. Verbally and sexually.
Day by day! He's just singing Live to Win the whole
to
time.
Himself.
Live to win!
He's like sneaking through the... He's sneaking through the fence. And all I hear is Live to Win! Everyone's like, what the fuck is going on?
Like he thinks it's just like blaring in his like built-in earphones.
Yeah, but it's like on speaker mode.
He can't see me. My time is now.
Wait, there's a guy up there? Oh, you got everyone after you. You got the robot police?
I didn't do anything, though.
I didn't do anything. I just challenged him to a fight. I didn't think he was going to fight back.
I simply attacked the man verbally and sexually.
Just imagine, like, him, like, trying to, like, sneak up behind a group of people while it's, like, blurring that music. And he's, like, reaching up to grab a thing, and they're all watching him do it. Yeah. Music, but they're just so confused. Like, they can't react. And he's, like, they're staring at each other while he just, like, picks up the thing and walks up, like, did you just see what happened?
Alright, so now they can't see me.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
My time is now.
Genocide rolling in hot.
This isn't gonna
it
work.
It didn't work. Like, the entire time I'm saying slide and cover, you finally do when he comes around enough to shoot you. I swear to all that is holy.
What do you mean beating it?
Like,
beating the sprite that I'm
they would have gotten
do.
Good enough at it.
Oh, yeah, no.
Oh, no, that's not me.
Oh, no.
Define good.
I'm gonna go sexually assault this police officer again. After blowing away this call. Hey, it's Chuck
Yay! Please don't shoot me.
So you can do the blue thing to get into the doors.
What do you mean?
Not that. The blue thing on the radar.
Oh.
Panic ending? You are still in triggered mode. They're searching. Okay, don't get seen by that.
He didn't see me.
Now they're hostile.
Something shot.
Oh, they're not hostile with you yet.
Don't you fucking dare.
I will blow you
I
away.
Swear to God, I will run over there and end your shit.
I'm going to beat you so hard.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Okay, well, I'm going to die anyway, so it doesn't matter.
So later, pussies. Adam Genocide. It's the night.
I'm going to run at him.
Shit's just popping off
as long as I have health.
Hey guys, welcome to our amazing
speedrun
amazing
channel.
Games.
Oh! I hit Matt off the fridge.
Alright, so I figured out.
Shoot the camera.
I don't have my gun out.
Need to maintain stealth.
You know what this game needs? It needs vats.
You're out of
so
bullets.
It was.
Someone was pulling the thing. Reload first. Did you call you a butt, maybe? Oh my god!
I didn't realize you used the explosive tip bullets.
Alright, I'm gonna turn on this computer now. It's all the same to you.
No, shit's already gone. Close the door.
I can't believe you're not.
Oh! This game just got good!
How would they know you? They're shooting through the door. Okay, switch the shotgun.
You have three shots.
Oh, yeah.
All I need is one.
Adam Genocide. Oh, it's a breakable door. Go get him. Show him whose bitch is bitch. You saw that, right?
Oh, yeah.
Hello! Dude, that was some boring ass motherfucking.
I am the knight. Hey! It's blue hair, Tiggy Jiggy!
Tiggy Jiggy?
Wow, this was all.
Chastise, Risher. Risher. We're gonna be nice to her. Because you're about to blow her away with a shotgun.
No, I already reassured you. I can't do it twice. This is ridiculous.
This is a stupid game.
Inquire. Ignore.
Ignore.
Okay.
Dismiss.
Okay.
A popper.
You wasted three shots.
Another heart attack. Oh, that's odd. She didn't have any weapons.
You think she was just the computer lady. Wonder what this mail says.
Use the vent to sneak out. No one will ever know you were here.
E-book.
God, she died by a heart attack.
She looks like she's one of those reading types. Jensen's just like
that ninja
firing at it. Go through the vent. There's a secret at the end of it.
No, there's not. It's just the way to go.
Okay.
I'm sweating from laughing.
No, it's just hot as shit in here.
And it's my mustache only.
Right? Dude, how'd you know that password?
Because it says it right there.
Holy shit.
Because he collected it from that terminal.
Cancer? Yeah.
Or from that lady. I think she
also might have told you. If she's the one that told me.
Frig out!
Okay, so we need to do.
Keep these always equipped.
Where are more? Oh. Yes, please.
Why aren't these gas grenades frag grenades?
Looking for Adam Genocide.
I'll save the game now.
I'm sexy Jensen.
Now that we actually did something an hour and a half into the fucking game.
Shut up.
Has it really been an hour and a half?
Yep.
Fuck off.
I'm sorry. Blow her the fuck away. Ma'am, your
tits
shirt
are hanging out.
Is not on correctly. Sentence, public execution.
You don't deal with people like me? Are you kidding me?
You wanna go?
Just because we're a fucking clank? Ma'am, I hate clanks as much as the next normal person. Okay, why didn't you blow her away?
Because.
Why didn't you blow her?
Or that.
You have 3 pistol shots.
I only need 1. Nice.
Nice!
I grab it
get
now.
Get right on it.
Me and Bungie.
Wait, does that have no bullets?
Yeah.
That is some Haagen-Dazs ice cream.
But hey, now we have a grenade launcher.
You have a frag grenade. You should be able to put that in there.
That's...
Wait. You can launch gas grenades.
Oh, unequip with the
wait,
frag
maybe,
grenade.
Yeah, that's... Maybe that's... Maybe that...
Equip
yeah,
your fragmentation mine.
Maybe that's... Maybe what... Maybe...
Equip your fragmentation mine.
Nope.
Oh my god, dude. Only you could fuck up something so simple.
I didn't do anything, so fuck
well, launch
off.
This into those checkpoint fuckers.
Is that their tech? What?
Thankfully, you have this movable dumpster that you can't move.
Hey. You should heal.
Alright.
You
this is it, boys.
Didn't heal.
Chris, thanks for letting me try this game.
Sure.
You guys, should. The game's getting better.
You should have played, though.
Alright. Go over to the second half of our playthrough where Chris plays it.
No.
It shows Miles how to fucking.
I think we're done. Are we not?
Not
we're
be
probably
a,
done.
Yeah, let's play a game where we can all play. That was sort of fun.
I don't want to play games with you guys.
It's really not my forte, though.
I think it turned out fine.
It really didn't, because I didn't do anything.
I think it turned out great. Do the mission. Alright, so this is Chris playing now. Miles is at wit's fucking end. Can't do this shit anymore. Because this is not a shooter. This is a... stealth-based, cover-based, RPG-based game.
It's fucking stupid.
It's fucking stupid. So Chris is...
Like what's the point of having a game where you can stealth, and then when you go combat mode, it doesn't let you really combat mode?
Well, it does, but you're not allowed to run in combat. Well, not yet. Later on, we get, like, rhino armor and shit. We get to beast our way through stuff. You were just doing it while we're... Like, our operating system is still bugged. Like, you were playing on Windows 8.
Well,
instead of Windows 10.
Yeah, Windows 10, though. So, but it's not like I wasn't, like, trying to play,
also,
though. Like, there was a
the
point
reason
where...
I didn't keep this game is because of the input controls. I don't like the way it turns. It's just really stiff. But...
Like, Chris, if you really like this game, man, good on ya. I
can't.
I like stealth games.
Okay.
I like stealth games.
Okay.
I like books. Like, we're sitting here bitching about the game, because, like, I like stealth games.
Not particularly good at them, I like them.
Well, hey, you're looting drawers right now.
Nice, I wouldn't have thought to do that.
Yeah, no,
I would have grabbed that
you
garbage
You gracefully
can.
Squared over everything on the table and just fucking left.
At least I got the shotgun.
I can't do this. At least I got the shotgun. Yeah, me too, though.
See, I would have died there and there.
You just said sensitivity was too high. You couldn't turn fast enough.
That's not true.
That's not true. I turned plenty fast.
Sensitivity is never too high.
Ooh, tranquilizer rifle ammo.
Nice. Let's put people
to sleep. They think you're staring at that wall. They think you're stupid, Chris. Oh, God. They're multiplying.
Jesus Christ, man. Don't do that.
What?
I want to punch you.
Yeah. Shit, Jensen. Oh my God, for the last time, it's Adam Jensen.
How many times? Please stop calling me shit.
It's not my real name.
My friends call me Adam. You can call me sexy.
All right, sexy Jensen. It's genocide. Sexy genocide. These are your implants. Those are my glasses, fuckface. Alright, first thing you gotta take is the one that blows everything up when you touch it.
Agreed.
I need the one that makes my muscles more muscly.
Why do I feel different? Something was trying to vampire the
juice. Why do I feel different? Because I put your body in a vending machine.
Day
instead.
By day!
What am I looking at? Experimental.
Oh yeah. Take the
You can't. It has no more parts for it.
Pretty cool, right? What I want to be happening right now is you to not stop talking so that I have to listen to it. You're a power consumption, fuckboy. Get rid of the feet at the bottom, we don't fucking need those.
I'm gonna get rid of this, the taser fist.
Oh, you can just get rid of those?
Mm-hmm.
If they had to get rid of a whole subcategory. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. Mm-hmm. I am. Just for fun. You're just for fun.
See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want.
But now this ability is completely unavailable. Like, you can't opt to reactivate it until you get the device later that lets you use everything.
So, Joe, how far into the game did you get?
About 2 hours past this. Or 3 hours past this. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself. Why?
Just for me.
Don't wonder.
Alright.
Dude, wondering gets people killed.
No.
Okay.
Good talk, yep.
Kill him.
Yeah, spike him. Do it, Chris.
Right in his...
So I should take this one?
Yes.
Yes.
Drop all of the ones that don't brutalize people. And then take the spinny tornado,
Wait,
too.
So how do I do it?
Hit right on the D-pad.
Oh, it's like an activated thing?
Probably. I never took it, so I wouldn't know. Day by day.
Your arm over.
I want strength.
By day. Yes! Now I'm muscly man! Now you gotta go beat people in refrigerators.
I want high jump.
No. Oh my God.
Dude, relax.
Uselessest abilities.
Dude, relax.
We need good radar.
Oh no. Oh, we're making one of these characters. Oh,
Hey, mate. You want to fuck off?
You want to fuck off, mate? Stab me the fucking tip, mate.
What's this? Quicksilver reflex booster.
Zenyatta.
Oh, that's the one that let me take out two.
To what?
Two people at once.
Oh my God, yes.
Hey, how come you can just keep buying shit?
Because I have
three praxis.
Three more points.
Do you want to spend money and get all the praxis?
Fuck no.
Alright.
Just a thought. Recoil compensation.
So, in theory, yeah. If you go to the in-game store, how much praxis can we buy?
Probably all the praxis you want. Infinite praxis.
How much does it cost?
I have no idea.
To get all of the upgrades right off the bat.
I didn't check.
Dude, relax.
First thing I do when I see microtransactions is gauge how much exactly I'm going to spend on them. Dead Space 3, unlimited weapons.
Skip.
Oh no.
Spike him. Spike him.
You can't.
You can't. You just definitely
put a collar on collar.
That's upsetting.
Steal his shit.
He doesn't care.
He doesn't really have much shit to steal.
Yeah, he does. He's got a garbage can, a newspaper, and a toaster.
What's that for life, mate?
Take over Northern Russia with us, mate.
I thought you were going to say take over Nova Scotia.
Take over Nova Scotia. It would only take that to take over Nova Scotia.
Shit. You can have it.
He's got a toast. Give it to him.
Oh, he might give it to us.
I like to think that Nova Scotia is just like 120 years behind us, and if you like brought a toast there, they'd be like, "He's gone."
Yeah, Lada.
The bread goes in and the toast comes out. Where does the bread go?
Whoa!
Oh my god, dude, relax.
Calm the fuck down.
Calm down, yes, JW.
I'm yesterday's W.
What?
Fuck off, mate.
Fuck off, mate. Gotta move that man.
Nice. He did it with his eyes. Like, bee, and it moved
hey,
over.
They're all gone now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because you scared them off with your bullets. Fine.
No, he said fuck.
Fuck!
Fucking ingrates!
Fucking ingrates! 90 parts, mate! Added to the database!
Because you're not sprinting around. You should be sprinting as well.
Wait, you have to aim that?
Yeah.
I figured it would be like, press it to like, pull it out, and then you like, right trigger to shoot it or something.
No.
Dude, you're not Baraka.
Obama. Barack Obama. It's on a barrel knife. That's a restricted area. Where it was because I shot all the police officers, I can't remember.
You should nanoblade that robot, see what happens.
It fucking obliterates it.
Does it?
Yeah.
Nice, you should do it.
Dude, is this Chinatown?
I don't think it's going to obliterate the robot.
It'll absolutely decimate it.
I don't think so.
Like a one dig.
I think you're lying.
Alright. Oh look, I was lying.
Hey now, there's no need
yeah,
for
I'll start
yeah,
game on
yeah, fuck you,
play.
You liar. How do I recharge it? It's like...
No, it's you. It takes ammo.
How do you find ammo for it?
Off dead
okay, asking
bodies?
All the fucking real questions.
No, but like, I've never seen ammo for it in my playthrough.
It's because you didn't unlock it, man. Holy shit! Nice.
I don't like pressing up on the D-pad to shoot something.
It's because you're crazy, dude. Fucking crazy, man. Sometimes you just gotta...
Well,
M4.
Sometimes you just gotta not be crazy.
Sometimes you gotta not be crazy, man.
Sometimes you just have to play a game.
You just gotta be
like, oh my god, spear that woman, please. Oh my god.
That one?
Yes. Walk up to her point blank and blow her head into her ass. Oh my. Ugh! And him too. What the hell happened to my wife?
You saw nothing.
Oh, they know.
No, they don't. I shot her from cover.
That's not how this game works, Chris. I thought you would know that by now. Yes. The ultimate weapon! Drop it. You're a dumpster.
You're a dumpster fire.
Oh, shit. I'm a dumpster slut. Hey, Miles. Wanna hear a joke?
Okay. Good joke, man.
Aww.
Aww.
Cave Johnson, we're done here.
This game gets better the more I watch it.
No, it doesn't.
I've had a lot of fun for this past...
2 hours.
Hour and 51 minutes. That's David Sheriff. Oh, dude. Oh, yeah, get around this corner. Quickly hide. There's a police officer there. You're not getting away! Oh! You thought you could take Adam Genocide? Did you know his last name happens to be which? I love how the body just like hockey rinks away from us. What's that called?
Sliding.
Slides away.
Oh, yes. It's about time for some street justice death execution.
Religion him. With
R3.
Nice. Haven't seen that one yet. That was a good one. Oh, dude, he's Winter Soldier! You know, I'm glad we chose a really unique kill animation for Winter Soldier. Couldn't you do two at a time now?
I guess. I don't know how. I guess.
You know, what, you gotta have them both close. Yeah. Yeah, it's just like the last game. Just do it close to both of them. Yes. Oh!
Nope.
Shit.
Knocked you out!
Oh, her.
Rusher.
She's been a bitch this whole time. Kill her with the garbage can! Kill her with the garbage can! Yeah, pick it up. Now keep throwing it at her. Yeah. Oh, that was a prompt. I now take out the rest of the police force with this. Oh, try it on these guys. The double. Yeah! Double takedown.
Oh, fuck yeah.
I'm so disappointed.
Man, this game is great.
You might only do it on like enemy people.
That's stupid. Oh.
You dead, Mike? Yeah.
Yeah. I'll leave the dumpster behind. Oh!
Shut up!
Her mech hand saved her. None of them have had loot on them.
I wasn't trying to loot her.
Oh, okay.
I was trying to reload.
You're out of armbands.
Oh, shit.
I had a feeling. Oh, fragmentation mine. Oh! I thought that was a Colat.
I don't know if Colats can happen in this game, can they?
Well, looks like you can hit them both. Imagine you can kill them both.
Excuse me?
Throw it back at you.
I got him!
Yeah, go ahead and run at us, buddy.
Shoot the mine. Not blowing up. There we go.
Just a fucking inferno. It killed the
yeah.
Space bot.
Yeet.
What the fuck are those called?
Bro, you got it.
You got it. Is that a person from a different culture?
Nope.
Well, good work. So that was a fun.
Good work, Chris.
That was a fun. Whatever the
you're
fuck that was.
You're way better at this game than me.
Try. All right, click, click.
Boom.
No, click, click.
Click, click.
Or have we actually been recording it all this whole time?
Nah, I turned it off hours ago.
No, you didn't.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, if you speak to me like that again, I will fuck you up. Thank you.
Oh my god.